Here again, we finish with installation of that 9800 navigation in Audi A4 B7 model 2006 year. Illumination of the buttons work. We also installed a rear parking HD camera with wide angle. I'll show you how it looks, the camera. Looks like original one, fits perfect. Let's make a illumination of the buttons to be red like the illumination of the Climatronic. Go to settings menu, find in general menu, search lantern settings, then click red, switch off auto function, then click red. It's almost the same, perfect. Okay. Okay, the parking camera is okay. Lines of the parking camera don't move in that model. Let's check the factory settings. Okay. We switch the camera to HD. Perfect. Steering wheel controls work. Mode button works also. You have IGO navigation installed. You can use it without internet. It's perfect for the countries that you don't have roaming or internet. Okay, searching for signal. Now we are indoor. And there's no GPS satellites yet. Let's check it in device. GPS. Maybe we have to go outdoor. Let's start the engine. To check the satellites. Installed a USB extenders for multimedia and 4G reader for internet SIM card with internet. This model is 9 inch. and it's with the Android 13 version, octa-core CPU, 4 GB RAM and 64 GB internal. Again for GPS signal. And let's reboot. Still searching signal. Maybe antenna needs more time to take satellites. Thanks for watching. If you want Android navigation for your car, you can contact us. See you in next video.